would you keep something like that? Someone was living here. Need to get the power going. Dude was here a while back. Hope no one else is here. Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. This. All right. Spooky. No way.
Don't sound like some.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't
you? More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
Worse!
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
gotta push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See that deer over there? See
where?
Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. is it? My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
That's a, which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
Ah!
Hey, hey!
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw it.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew, that's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Tiny head. Joel, Look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
Hey, is this gonna be a thing?
Please don't let it be a thing.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Get you in the right light. Oh, Tommy.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I see the appeal.
Told ya. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
Whoa.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Ellie, God!
Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Stupid fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I wanna get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
rat. Hey. How hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
Casualties reported at 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lehman nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
This is 7. 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillerest. Okay. Dina?
Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Okay, Hillerest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's got
gotta be Tommy. Shit. Hold on, Tommy.
we should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Sniff it out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere.
I hear you. It's fine.
Got a visual. Area's clear. Over here!
Okay.
Anybody hear that? What is this? Some kind of bomb? Done. Ugh, that smell. I hate shamblers. Thank you. How do I get to those stairs? Huh. An actual tattoo shop. You did that, Tommy. Yeah, this'll do. Mannequins. Let's see. All right. Still got it. Huh.
got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit.
We're looking for two.
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
Thank you. Oh!
Choke her out!
Go, go, go!
Oh, fuck!
Get around her!
Yeah, I got it!
What are you doing here?
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey, be smart about it.
Okay. What are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
This shit again? We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah.
Over there! get the keys! What the fuck
Ellie.
Is going on?
Okay. Okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.
I think you're just laughing.
Can't I just get her a gift and be done with it? I know, she wants an apology. Ellie.
Ellie. Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own.